I wish the moderates would come out a bit more. I mean, I would love to hear moderate Muslims, for example, who instead of carefully and quietly getting on with their lives in an inoffensive way, which of course most of them do, why don't they stand up and condemn the fundamentalists?
قل الحق من ربكم فمن شاء فليؤمن ومن شاء فليكفر لا إكراه في الدين قد تبين الرشد من الغي لا ينهاكم الله عن الذين لم يقاتلوكم في الدين ولم يخرجوكم من دياركم أن تبروهم وتقسطوا إليهم إن الله يحب المقسطين وقاتلوا في سبيل الله الذين يقاتلونكم ولا تعتدوا إن الله لا يحب المعتدين ولا تسبوا الذين يدعون من دون الله فيسبوا الله عدوا بغير علم وقد نزل عليكم في الكتاب أن إذا سمعتم آيات الله يكفر بها ويستهزأ بها فلا تقعدوا معهم حتى يخوضوا في حديث غيره
Obviously, the vast majority of Muslims in this country and indeed in the world are nice, peace-loving people. But their holy book and their whole religious teaching teaches them things like apostates should die, infidels should die, Why don't they stand up and condemn the fundamentalists? And the reason, one possible reason, is that in order to do so, they would have to disavow aspects of their own faith. I mean, they are taught the Quran is the literal word of God. So in a way, the fundamentalists are the true ones who are really following the faith. They're the ones who actually take it seriously. So what we're asking the moderates to do is to say, I don't take my faith seriously, and nor should you.